said that she had the longest, blackest hair, prettiest green eyes anywhere, and the least known of ladies for me. Though I smiled the tears as I could have been, I wished him luck and then he said goodbye. What else was there for me to decline? Would you believe that yesterday this girl